Just a quick word before we play our final piece. When the avant-garde composer John Cage was asked for his advice about how to start a new project, any kind of new project, a new piece of music, poem, sculpture, lecture, any kind of new project, he famously said, begin anywhere. And that's exactly what our next piece is all about. The climax of Aaron Copland's famous 1942 Wild West cowboy ballet, Rodeo, takes place in a Saturday night dance, a hoedown. And in order to create the appropriate atmosphere for this piece, a Wild West atmosphere, Copland, a Brooklyn Jew who had never been further west than the Hudson River, actually decided to take a real folk tune called Bonaparte's Retreat that Alan J. Lomax had transcribed and recorded in 1937 and make it the basis of the entire piece. The version that the Lomaxes recorded and transcribed was played by a West Virginia mountain fiddler named Bill Stepp, who actually spent the first five of his years of his life growing up in a cave, but that's a story for another day. And that's the version that they transcribed, and that's the version that he based the entire piece on. Now, Yuri is going to demonstrate for us the original version, what Copland actually began with, and the orchestra is going to provide the appropriate Wild West cowboy atmosphere for this particular demonstration. So this is what Copland began with. American folk songs, or so he thought, because in fact they're Irish and Scottish. But for a New Yorker, I guess that's close enough. And he made those the basis of this imaginary hoedown, a Wild West hoedown that existed nowhere but in Copland's imagination. One final note. You'll hear in the middle of this piece there's a pause, which absolutely sounds like the ending of the piece. And I know you're going to be tempted to jump up and applaud wildly for your children, but in order not to embarrass your children, avoid that temptation. I promise you, you will know when the piece actually ends, and then feel free to jump up and applaud wildly for your children and embarrass them however you want. Here's our final piece, the Hoedown from Rodeo.